Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a drawing tutorial, and this video I think is going to be very short. And so later on today, after I finish posting this video, I'm going to do a surprise. So yeah, let's get into this. And let me there. Or should I do it right here? Okay, so the first thing what you're going to draw is a little boy like this. You're just going to want to draw a little person like that. And then go like this. Okay? So I draw a little something that looks like this. And then you're going to want to go around it like it's laying in its bed. Remember, he has chicken paws. And then here's the sun rising up. And then here comes its mom. And then here comes its dad walking in its room. And then here comes his sister, like that. And then here comes his brother. And I don't know what that is, but basically this is how you draw it, guys. See, I think it's a really cute puppy. So, basically, let me draw it again. I got busted up paper. So, draw a boy with chicken paw. And then he's laying in his bed. And then here comes the sun rising up from his window. Then here comes his mom from one side. And then here comes his dad from the other side. And then here comes his brother. I don't know why that took me so long. Then here comes his sister. And then here's the curtains. So just like that, guys. Simple as that. So here are my versions of a puppy. So yeah, guys, hope you liked this video, and don't forget to stay in tune for my next video I'm going to be posting today. And remember, I post every Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So I post 4 days, and I most likely sometimes will do 2 videos on each day, but I don't know, it depends on how my thing was upload. So I'm a solo channel. So comment, like, and subscribe. Peace.